Hello, my loves. Welcome to your weekly full body point of view ASMR Reiki session. Today will be a general chakra rebalancing healing session. So we'll be focusing on the different chakra points, giving them some personal attention, calling in balance and healing through Reiki. Today won't have any loud sounds. I won't be tapping on my crystals for today's session. So this session is ideal to watch before bed. Okay, so let's get started with our session. As always, we will start by cleansing your energy field with some incense. For today, I'm using the Mother's Fragrance in Orange Blossom. This is a very musky and fruity smell. To me, it's a very comforting, very homey smell. Let's take one out. Be using something that I foraged from nature. This is a fir branch. I'm just going to use it to move the smoke through your aura. And while I cleanse your energetic field, let's take a few deep breaths together. So today's breathing is going to be a bit different from how I usually guide you guys through it. We'll be inhaling through our mouth and exhaling through our nose. So it might be a little bit different and weird at first, but it's a very clearing type of breathing. So inhale deeply through your mouth. And as you inhale, imagine a ball of yellow golden light starting at the base of your spine, moving up the spine to the back of your head, over your head, and on the exhale out through your nose, leaving the body again. Inhale through your mouth, pull the energy of the base of your spine, this golden energy, up towards the back of your head, over your head, exhale through your nose. through your mouth, pulling the energy up over the top of your head. Exhale through your nose. Inhale, moving the energy from the base of your spine upwards, over the top of your head, and out through your nose. Continue this type of breathing at your own pace, while I will continue to cleanse your aura. Sa, se, re, sa, u. 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 Continue pulling the energy up the spine, over the top of your head, out of your nose, and just imagining cleansing anything from your body and your mind that has been troubling you lately, anything that has gotten stuck in your energy field that you want to intentionally release. Set free. Sa, se, re, sa, u. 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 Going to place my hands on either side of your head here. So, so. And we're going to use the breath to clear out your mind even more. Imagine breathing out your worries, your anxieties through your nose. Sa, se, re, sa, u. Sa, se, re, sa, u. Sa, se, re, sa, u. Okay. and already cleansed quite a bit of the energies of the day away. I have a few crystals here with me, which I will be placing on your chakra points. These will help amplify the energy of the Reiki, help bring in their own unique healing frequency. I personally love the sound of crystals, the clicky-clack sounds. So, let's start at the base of your spine with this bloodstone crystal. Bloodstone is very purifying, specifically for the blood, but in general for other systems of the body as well. So I'll be placing this at the base of your spine. It's a very small crystal, so it doesn't have too much weight to it. But just imagine this small bloodstone crystal being dropped at the base of your spine. Then we have a carnelian, which we'll be placing on the sacral chakra, which is located just below your belly button. Then for the solar chakra, we actually have two different crystals. We have a smoky quartz, this one. As you can see, it's smoky. You can sort of see through, but looks like there's a fog trapped in it. And then we have a clear citrine point. And we'll be using both of these, but just pointing in different directions like this on your solar plexus to help the energy move from the solar plexus both upwards and downwards to nourish the chakras above and below. The clear citrine point will be pointing up. Smoky quartz will be pointing downward. Then for the heart, I went for a not so obvious choice. I went for a fluorite. It's a green fluorite. It has a tiny bit of a bluish tinge here on the edge. But fluorite is very clearing. And so if you have any qualms when it comes to matters of the heart, any confusion or anything like that, this fluorite can help create clarity and help you see through things when it comes to matters of the heart. Now, I felt really called to pull this one out today, so I'm going to trust that that's going to be beneficial for you guys. Then for the throat chakra, we have this angelite crystal. It has a very soft angel-like energy to it, very protective kind of crystal. So really good to help communicate your boundaries from a place of love. So this one will be placed on your throat. And then we have a lapis lazuli, which we will be placing on your third eye. It's just So I both draws in energy and moves energy away or emits energy. So now it is going for the crown chakra here. So let's get started at your root. I'm going to start by drawing a combination of symbols that are very balancing. So starting with the root chakra at the base of your spine, sending Reiki, healing, balancing Reiki energy towards the base of your spine. I want you to imagine a dark red flame entering through the chakra, helping to move the energy around here. So this dark red flame energy helps to activate the chakra again, rebalance it. So that's moving in the way it's supposed to. And if you send your breath to this red flame, you can fan it and feed it. So every time you breathe in towards it, the flame expands a little, creating even more healing and clearing. And as you can feel the energy move again in your root chakra, you notice everything surrounding it, the muscles, the bones of your hips, relaxing. Keep feeding the red flame with your breath. Feel your hips soften and surrender. Releasing from it any energy that is no longer needed. Any energy that maybe got stuck in this space in the body. And then moving from the root chakra up to your sacral chakra. Imagine a deep orange flame entering through your solar plexus, which is located just below your belly button right here. So an orange flame entering your sacral chakra. And with every in-breath, guide the breath towards this orange flame, towards that point just below your belly button. And with your breath, you can ignite the flame to become even brighter, fanning it with the breath. And this orange flame helps to return the movement of energy again in your lower belly. And as the energy starts to move again in its natural pattern, you can feel all the surrounding area all the organs relaxing, releasing tension. Keep breathing towards your sacral chakra. Allow the flame to become really bright, casting out any impurities, any energies that are ready to be released. Helping to rebalance this area of the body. And then moving up to your solar plexus. Imagine a yellow flame entering your solar plexus, located at the bottom of your ribcage. Fanning this yellow flame with your breath. So guide your breath towards your solar plexus. Allow this flame to grow brighter and brighter and brighter. Moving the energy in this part of your body. And as the energy moves, your body around it relaxes. Relaxing your stomach, the upper part of your core, the upper belly. Releasing any tension from your spine, from your middle back. To your heart center, the middle of your chest, where a green flame descends into your heart. And again, you can use your breath to fan this flame, allowing it to go brighter and brighter, a bright green flame, helping to move the energy in your heart chakra. And as your heart chakra expands, the muscles, the bones of your ribcage relax. You can feel your heart settling into your chest, relaxing. Allow any energy to be cleared that wants to be cleared. Allow it to move through you. And again, using your breath to fan the flame the green flame of your heart. And then moving up to your throat. And just feel the blue flame dropping down into your throat chakra. Breathing into your throat, allowing this blue flame to increase in size as you breathe towards it, releasing any blockages, clearing out, and rebalancing your throat. As your throat chakra activates again and balances itself out, you can feel your physical body around it relaxing any tension from your neck, from the back of your neck and front, a midnight blue flame, the center of your forehead, imagine that you could breathe into your forehead, fanning the flame with your breath, allowing it to become bigger and bigger. And this flame helps to rebalance the energies in your third eye, helping to move the energy again in its natural pattern. Helping to clear any blockages, any energy that got stuck here. Lastly, moving up to your crown chakra. Dropping down into the crown of your head. And this white flame helps to rebalance the energy in this chakra, helps to move the energy along its natural pathways, And again, guiding your breath up towards your crown chakra, fanning the flame with your own breath. And you can feel the flame increasing in size, becoming even brighter and brighter. Clearing out anything from the crown chakra, the top of your head. Moving any stagnant energy. For our last step, I will be using my selenite wands to help set in the healing, to help it fully integrate with your own energy. You guys might be able to hear it, the rain outside. It's raining pretty hard right now. Just kind of nice because it feels very cleansing. So. Going to be using these side by side. Just run them through your auric fields to help integrate this healing, this rebalancing. And then for those of you who feel you need it, I'm just going to place my hands on your feet to help ground the energy. So if you're feeling a little bit lightheaded, just imagine me holding the tops of your feet, giving them gentle pressure. And just feel any sort of excess energy draining down the body, into your feet, and then out your feet, into the ground below you. Alright, my loves. That was it for today's full body ASMR Reiki session. I hope that you enjoyed sleep then. Sweet dreams, my love. I hope you wake up feeling refreshed and ready to take on another day here on Earth. If you're still with me, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you guys very soon for another video.